The death of an inmate inside the Campbell County Jail prompted an investigation by the TBI. Authorities say Justin Watts was found unresponsive in his jail cell on Tuesday. Jail staff worked to revive that inmate until the arrival of paramedics. Investigators say that inmate died at a hospital, and that case remains open.